dropping off. Everything had changed. Lie awake in an empty room. In my head it all feels the same. Like the days of the day you left, it still lingers on my breath. And the dampness of tears that left to stain where you had wept. All along with the negligee that still hangs off of my bed. I keep meaning to give it away, but I just leave it there instead. No need to cry about it. I cannot live without it every time.
Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're
one of those days when it's not expected. One day they're in your grasps, the next day they're gone. You know when you're in a fight and you realize you're wrong the whole time? You can't go back in time no matter how much you beg and plead. It's also sudden. You cry when you think you can't cry anymore. You still do. Your life has been turned around and it will never go back to the way it was. This is my story. You should get off these dumb video games.
Where should I?
Did you just read my mind? Well, anyways.
I'm not going on a date.
How did you know I was going to say that?
You're Anna. I just know.
Well, you should.
No, boys are dumb.
So are video games. Whatever.
I'm going to go on a walk.
Ugh, she's so annoying. Whatever. I wish he would just disappear and never come back. Ugh, I want a brother.
I guess I should help him. Help me. Help. Anna, help me, please. Anna, Anna, please. I need your help. Save me. I really need
you. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. What happened? Let me go look. Let me go look. It's okay. I'll find her. Oh my gosh. I need to find her. I need to find her. She's not there. She's gone. Oh my god. I need to tell someone.
Won't you?